Hey Tillers, I'm Afreen.
And I'm Miles.
And it's time for
Tiller News Today.
Wait, where's Pam and Jake?
I don't know.
Call them.
Oh, okay. Yo, Jake, where you at?
I'm filming Tiller News right now.
Who is?
It's Miles. Why are you at the studio?
Dude, we finished filming like 2 days ago.
Yeah, why are you still there? Dude, get a life, leave. Okay.
Anyways, it is Wednesday, May 3rd.
And it's time for
Tiller News Today.
Now I'm mixing up the drink. I just need a girl who gon' really understand. I just need a girl who gon' really understand. I'm good, I'm good, I'm great. Oh, it's been a while now I'm mixing up the drink. I just need a girl who gon' really understand. I just need a girl who gon' really understand. And I seen her get rich in the pool. I seen her, I knew she had to know. I seen her take down that tequila. I just need a girl who gon' really understand. I'm good, I'm good, I'm great. Though it's been a while now I'm mixing up the drink. I just need a girl who gon' really understand. I just need a girl who gon' really understand. I've been poppin', just took 3 in a row. I'm down to do it again, I'm on a roll. I've seen him outside trying to reach him. You're trying to leave him, you said I'm the reason. Tell me lies, ooh girl, tell me lies. Say you're mine, I'm yours for the night. I'm the realest, she said I'm the realest. Head be genius, game be the meanest. I'm like, God up, thank the Lord for the day. Woke up by girl, I don't even know her name. Woke up by girl, I don't even know her name.
That looks so good.
Thank you.
Turned out very well.
It turned out really well.
I'm really excited for prom.
Yeah.
Date or no date?
Congratulations to everyone on the court, by the way. And it was fun to make. Took me like a long time to edit because my computer crashed like 12 times.
Yeah, you might need to get a new one.
I do need to do that. I also need to like turn in my transcripts and do all that stuff.
What do you mean transcripts?
You don't know? Pam, I expect you to know out of everybody. You're the one that's always on top of things. Guys, I get to remind her this time. Roll in the segment. Roll in the announcement. Yeah.
Seniors, please make sure that you order your final official transcript. See Ms. Garcia in the center office by attendance to pick up a request form. You may also request it via parchment. The link is found on our school website under counseling. The deadline is May 25th. All official transcripts will be mailed after June 15th, 2023.
This is a little too much.
It's a lot. It's
piling up.
It's,
I don't know if I can do this.
I've been saying that for a minute now. It's coming so quick.
On a brighter note, boys swimming at CIF.
Wait, actually?
Mm-hmm.
Nice. What's that hurt?
Congrats to the boys' swim team for making it to CIF. Gio DeMuro, Josiah Scott, Matthew Munez, Jose Sandoval, and Mason Nguyen will compete tomorrow, Thursday, May 4th, at the Riverside Community College Aquatic Complex. Good luck, gentlemen.
Congratulations. That's yes. Really cool.
Jake, I know you've had a rough season, but I also want to say congratulations to your team. You guys, you put your best effort and you made it to the end, so, you know.
Yeah, yeah, a little sad, a little disappointing, but, you know, it's not how we expected the season to turn out, but, you know there's always next year.
Cheer you up? Yeah, you guys better make it next year. But I have something to cheer you up.
They will. What is it?
Tim.
Timmy.
Timothy.
Timothy. Ah. Life's good. Life is great. Timothy is
we
God.
Up here.
We are up here. Anyways. Go to Timothy.
Man, AP stats, the test is quite difficult, maybe. Oh, hey, Tillers. This week, we will not be having any meetings for the Academic Scholarship and Business Society due to AP tests. I wish you luck tomorrow on your AP tests, and I'll know you do great. Have a fantastic rest of your week. See you later.
Attention seniors, if your name is on the following list and you did not attend the Seal by Literacy ceremony after school in the plaza on Tuesday, April 25th, you need to pick up your medallion from Miss Casaneda Price in room 323. Pam?
Yes.
I think I saw your name on that list.
What can I say? I'm a star.
Definitely.
Yeah. You know, we have some more stars from our cast raffle.
Ooh.
So you should see them.
Insert clip. Check it out.
Need some new threads? Come check out the community closet in room 805 for free jeans, tops, hoodies, tailored gear, and shoes. Seniors can check out our selection of dresses and suits for prom, senior reflection, or graduation.
Looking for something to do this Thursday night? Sign up for Tiller Family Art Night to do an art project with your friends or family. You can choose between a clay flower bowl or waterproof cards. Both make great Mother's Day gifts. Workshops are free, but you need to sign up in advance by scanning the QR code on this flyer.
Okay guys, welcome to the final Tilly ticket drawing of the year. We're drawing two today for a Happy gift card and five free drinks from Seven Leaves plus an add-on. So,
good luck guys.
Woo! This is exciting. Can't open it. Okay. Oh, Emmanuel Tenorio from the counseling department.
And the second winner is Diego Morales from Willoughby Jones.
Woo! Congratulations!
Today, Tillers.
And don't forget,
be respectful,
be engaged,
and be determined.
Go big red.
I wouldn't say it.
That sucks. Okay, I'm leaving. Get out of
my
house.
Shout out to Miguel.
That's crazy. Get out of my
house. Thank you for all your effort and trying to help your students succeed.
Okay, there's the door.